Here's all the stuff we're gonna use for the DIY St. Patrick's Day jars. We're gonna have little gold jars. We're gonna have some green ribbon, moss inside on the bottom. The coins will sit on those. And there is my cute little St. Patty's Day DIY. It's just a cute little money jar here. This one's personally gonna be for the St. Patty's tree that I'm decorating. I'm just gonna hook some wire to it like this and have it hang from the tree branch. But it's also super fun to do a fun little DIY with your kids or grandkids. Super cute.